Turn it on, man. Welcome, man. Welcome back to the channel, guys. Real quick. Real quick, man. Just left school, man. I'm out. Done for the day. One day in. It's a two-day course, and I go back tomorrow. Yes, guys. Yes. I am learning something, okay? I am learning quite a bit. And I think the reason I'm learning a lot on the particular topic that we're there for is because I seldomly use a scope machine, a scope. Guys, I'm not going to even say it in line. If I had to whip out a scope machine, this car is kicking my butt, okay? And I don't want to take any chances. I want to get it right the first time. Well, you should think like that on any car, period. But if I'm whipping out a scope machine, I have some problems, okay? And it's going to get to that point, okay? You shouldn't be guessing in the first place, but I will admit, some technicians indulge in a little guessery, foolery, okay? Yes, from time to time, we'll take what we call educated guess. Okay, I'm not going to knock that because even I participate in such wild act. Okay, now my guess rate, if I had to guess, if I had to guess at my guess rate, I would say it's like 90%, 90, it's a little higher. 98% success, okay? Where I go wrong is when I try to guess at, well, I'm talking too much. That ain't what this video is about. Stay focused, JT, stay focused. Okay, yes, like I say, I just got out of school. The course was on scope, the new scope Mopar implementing. Okay, yes, we've always had a scope, but a lot of guys got out of using a scope because, again, we're all about speed. If it's going to slow you down, nobody wants to use it. So they factored all that in with the new system that's coming out. So, yes, I got a handful of knowledge, a lot, guys. This is going to stick for a while. All right, now, as you know, when I'm in class, I tend to mingle with other guys. I actually met a buddy. God, I forgot to get his name, guys. I walked over to next door to the engine class. It was the engine class going on. Because, you know, the class I was in was kind of clean. You know, no, it's scope machines and meters and DVOM, so you don't get your hands dirty. Y'all know me. I like hands-on training. So I just merely walked over to the other side where there was an engine class going on. We were all on break at the same time, so everybody out. But one guy was in there putting this Hemi together. This was an engine course. I assume Hemi course. Hemi engine course. Okay, it had to be because it was four Hemi engines on the stand. They vary from Hemi to Hemi. One had a supercharger on.
Hey, oh, you got a Hemi class over here? Engine class?
Don't you got a YouTube channel?
How you know?
I've seen it.
Oh, yeah, JT, online mechanic tips. Yep. What's going on with you, man?
What's up, man?
Oh, that's good, man.
I'm going to let these images stroll by as I'm talking. So, yes, I met a guy in there. Real cool dude, man. He was like, YouTube. I was like, yeah, man, what's going on, man? So, you know, we got the mingling. We talking about, he seen me on YouTube, I guess. I said, man, how you can tell? Not because my looks, because I had a freaking mask on, so you don't even know who I am. I guess the jacket and the tags and the name, JT. I got the mingling with buddy. God, tomorrow, it's a two-day class. I hope he's there tomorrow. I forgot to get his name. But he worked with two guys that's in my shop named Gary and Matt Sampras. He worked with them. It's small world. Small world. I'm like, yeah, you know Kenny? Yeah, I know Kenny, man. Kenny used to work. Small world. So everybody know everybody. Now, my point is, I tend to get off subject when I go to school. Whatever the course on, I want to hear about other things. So I walked over to the engine class. They doing Hemis. Y'all see all these Hemis on the stand? They turn them apart, put them together. I'm only assuming they doing that with the anticipation of this is what you would have to do in the event you have to do cam and lifters on a Hemi. Okay, now they're not just doing it for that. They're talking about how the engine is designed and things like that. I'm not eligible for that course because it's a level 2 course. And supposedly I already know this. No, man, I want to go to school. I hate when they level us and say, you're too advanced for this course. I don't care. I want to go. I want to refresh my memory. That's some things I want to introduce myself to, especially when it comes to the Hemi, since there seems to be no end in sight for that big old V8 engine. There is no end in sight. They're just going to make it to where it fits in the macros. Like, I'm talking fitness now, but it fits in that window of emissions, meeting emission standards. So from that standpoint, that Hemi ain't going anywhere. They're going to keep doing whatever they need to do to make that engine meet whatever it is it need to meet in order to stay relevant. So guys are in there turning cams out, taking heads off, putting cams in, putting lifters in. They're discussing the history on it. They're discussing the old rockers or the lifters versus the new lifters, how everything has been revised or redesigned. You know, push rods, all of that stuff on how to remove a camshaft in the event. Depending on the car you're working on, you may have to remove a radiator. We're going over all of that stuff. And yes, I know most of this, but I need that refresher course as far as, you know, the technical side of things. Yes, I can do the work, but I need to know why I'm doing what I'm doing. I need to know, I need the course, but I'm not eligible for that course. But yeah, I met a new friend today, guys. Oh, I hate I didn't get his name. I should have, man. I always let these opportunities go by. But school was great. One more day tomorrow. I have to go. And tomorrow's Friday. So I'm still doing my live stream tonight, guys. So tune in at 8 o'clock. All right. I'm going to get home. School let out by 5. Between 4 and 5. I don't know what time it is now. I'm going to get home, settle in, log in, answer a few questions. And by then, it should be 8 o'clock. And it's time for my live stream. I have nothing planned, so we going off the cuff, just talking, just questions, talking, questions, mingling, having fun. And I got to get on my man Tim at Astro Auto Repair. He put a fear in me today. Guys, I'm at school today. I look at my phone, I'm on YouTube. I see my buddy Tim at Astro Auto Repair, big screen, YouTube is shutting down my channel. I'm like, oh my God. Excuse me, teacher, I have to take a break. I go outside, hit play. First of all, I'm wondering, how the hell YouTube shut you down when you own YouTube? So it dawned on me. I took a pee break. I went to the bathroom, I hit play. I hear Tim.
I just can imagine the expression on their face when they saw the thumbnail. This has got to be the most popular videos we put out amongst our haters that they couldn't wait to click on that. I mean, they probably said, "This wait, I can't eat right now. I gotta see this. We finally got him." But no, you didn't. You still gonna you will always lose. You will always lose when it comes to me. Always, all of you, you will always lose. Why? Because as you can see, man, I have such a good time with this. You can't beat somebody who has a good time at what they're doing. When he
talking 1 minute, 2 minutes into the conversation. Can you dig it? I'm just playing, guys. I'm just playing. It's for my haters. I'm like, you sapsucker, you boy. Woo! Boy, you had me scared, man. Because I'm starting to think Tim's done said something he ain't supposed to say. You know, YouTube is pretty strict now. You just can't recklessly say stuff. So in the back of my mind, I'm going, damn, have I said anything wrong? I'm starting fearing for my own channel. I'm like, let me find out what Tim said, so I won't say what Tim said and get my channel shut down. Yeah, I get on, like I say, 2 minutes into the video, I find out Tim just playing. What? Oh, fucking, woo! Can you dig it? No, Tim, I can't dig it! Don't scare me like that anymore! Woo! Alright, and I hit light, because that was funny. It's fucking hater. Tim, you ain't the only one that got mad. Trolls, haters are everywhere. This guy is just, I got a couple guys that will not leave me alone. And no, I ain't blocking them, Tim. I ain't like you. I'm going to let you expose yourself. You're going to say the stupid shit you want to say, stupid stuff you want to say, and I'm going to pin it. I'm going to pin it. I mean, we're going to battle it out. Like, what's up? What you got? What you got? Do you got a video you compare? Man, turn out none of my competitors have videos, so I don't know what they want from me. But anyway, guys, I'm going to shut this down. I'm done. I'll see y'all. Thanks for watching. Comment, subscribe. I'll see y'all in the next video.